kill yourself!
Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to U.S. Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Christ almighty!
Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free?
Thank you.
You pick!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened.
Doesn't sound right at all.
Oh, crap!
Gotta find people who think like you.
Watch each other's backs. After seeing I was right about the cult all along, the people at this trailer park really warmed up to me. Hell, I'm like their unofficial sheriff. Peggy's are getting smart. They ambushed us. Prepper like me, you normally never get the drop on. Sometimes in order to survive, you gotta take a little risk. That's what the Death Wish is all about. Prepping is like an insurance policy where you pay premiums to yourself.
Man, Karen, fuck, I hope you hear this.
You gotta run. John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now.
On my way.
Just give me the signal. I'm on it. Lead on. All right, drive. I'll have her up and running in no time.
Demp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Okay, let's go. Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Go hit!
mean, why not?
Making a move. Peggy spotted!
I can't believe what just happened.
Getting a better angle.
You take the wheel. Take what the dead don't need.
Hey, you, over here.
Thank you.
Can't believe they took my rig.
All right, good.
Know what the Resistance could really use? A plane. Nick Rye's got one. I know he'd join us in a heartbeat, but he's got a family to think of.
Someone's watching over me. Got your back, Deputy. Thank you. You take the wheel. Okay, let's go. Take the wheel. Finders keepers.
Oh, you big time.
Fuck that! Firefight!
Shh! Enemy spotted.
Shit! Fuck your stupid mission!
Hurry! Sure. I mean, why not?
Don't give up. Not yet. Thank Christ you were here.
What the fuck?
Whoa.
What was that?
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. Gotta keep an eye out for Peggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Goddamn, sun's out today.
Falls End got its name from a gold prospector named Orville Fall. A business rival shot him dead in the streets and took it over. I realized that ain't all that helpful. Sorry.
You look like you can handle a weapon. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around.